Come on, out! Hey, Les, getaway car's in the garage.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
We're available for a job.
Sure, come on, get in, quick.
Hey,
oh shit, here they come! Go! Lose them! Oh, this is a disaster! I'm so fucking fat! Oh my god, they cannot get a shot of me! How's my hair? Do I look cute?
Why don't we worry about the gang of lunatics chasing you first? They're crazy. What the hell did you do?
I'm really famous. I didn't do anything. This is my average commute.
So who are you?
You fucking idiot.
Who are you anyway?
Who am I? Hello? Take another look.
Hello? I'm trying to focus on not killing us right now.
Are you? I'm Lacey Jonas. I'm the voice of a generation.
Not my generation.
That's bullshit. I test very well in your demographic. Looks like we lost them. Oh, thank God. Now, would you be a total sweetheart and give me a ride back to the hills? What a day.
What, am I your chauffeur now?
Oh, pretty please, I can't walk home! Most men would kill for this opportunity. Oh, God, I knew this was a mistake! No, like, seriously, I totally appreciate this. Do you want me to put your kids through college or something?
Consider it my good deed for the day. My kids aren't really academic types. Besides, a 90-pound celebrity against an army of paparazzi doesn't seem like very fair odds to me.
Oh, please. I'm such a fat little piggy right now. Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still probably like 100 calories. The media love their little Macy Jonas jokes. All that, she's a skeleton, give that girl a sandwich. Lameness. Whatever, I bet they're all total hippos. When I get home, I'm like totally gonna sack all my personal trainers. Doesn't this thing have any airbags? Ugh. What I'd give to have a normal life for one day.
Really?
No way! Are you kidding me? Doing laundry and shampooing my own hair? Ugh, horrendous! No, thank you. I mean, do you have any idea how much money I spent on losing my regional accent? I had to cut all ties with my family. Not because I didn't love them, but because the thought of their lame lives was bringing me down spiritually. You know what I mean? You would really not believe how difficult it is being a celebrity sometimes.
Yeah, you got it real tough.
This is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie.
Thank you.
That's one for the pot.
Esta es una buenísima rola. Un, dos, tres, cuatro. Eso, eso, eso. Sigue numerando, sigue numerando.
Anybody out there good for pickup?
Hey, Trevor, I need your help. I'm taking down that train we need for the UD, and I'm short a pilot.
Fine. I think Lester arranged for the chopper to be at my airstrip. I'll go get it.
Cool. Let me know when you're there. I'll be on a headset.
I call him if anybody showed.
I'm dialing 911.
Ugh.